Hi, welcome to this new video tutorial. And today I'm going to share with you of the tips that can be used to bypass the proxy within the corporate network. So what happened is that suppose that you have installed Node.js in your computer and it's working behind the corporate network. It happens sometimes like that you want to download something and then the download is blocked because of the corporate network setting, and because the proxy is blocking the whole things. So in order to have access and downloads maybe some package from the Node.js package, one thing you can do is to go to the npm rc file and add the following these instructions there. And what is there is just the registry from npmjs.org, and here in the proxy setting you put your username that you use in your corporate network and the password. Then the proxy, it can be maybe your company is syz.com, and then the port of your proxy. And usually if you are within a network, if you are normally you get this this port and then domain information from your network IT network administrator or anyone within your corporate network. So and then you just add this file there with the real instructions, and then maybe restart your Node.js depend or your computer and depend, and then bam, you have the access to this one. And this package, this file is usually located under your C main C drive or where you install your system, and then under user, and here my name is Suleiman. So you just click here, and normally here you will find one file here. I don't have Node.js currently installed, but you have it, the npm rc file here, dot npm rc file, and then just paste this instructions there with the real informations, and then you will have access. Hopefully that this additional tips has been of help for you. I'm not saying that this will automatically work, but for some of the cases I have experimented this one, in some of the cases it will work. So this is just one of the tips, one of a word for what, and feel free to drop your comments. Ciao.